Hey guys, welcome back. I'm gonna start off this episode by just leveling up some rookies here. Promote. Assault. Promote. Shinobi. Promote. Specialist. Promote. Technical. Last one, sharpshooter. Need more grenadiers. Got enough rangers, sharpshooters, definitely got enough sharpshooters. Got enough specialists, got enough technicals, so I need grenadiers. Need another grenadier sometime soon, but right now I should be okay. So, I got agreed that the advent got a dark event, which was kind of sucky for me. It's a squad. Well, 92 is very light. It's not completely awful. Hack the resistance computer. Good. Let's give that a go. Operation Counterforce Oasis. Okay.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
On the move.
Doesn't seem like it's very far away.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Stepping off.
Salt gunner. Is everyone on vacation or something?
Move, move, move!
Juanita Vega. What is he?
Paso ligero.
Gunner.
Allez, j'y vais.
What's the evac time? Oh, hello.
Seem a little more agile than the ones we've fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative.
shields.
I kind of moved the wrong guy. I wanted to move him to there. Never mind. I'll just do this for now. There's five guys in that pod. Four guys in that pod. It's a very light, so there's gonna be one more pod, so it's 5, 4, 9. So it's 10 to 12, so probably another 3 pod. So you can move sort of in here. Still get heavy cover. You can move in here. Well, there's 5 in that pod and 5 in that pod, so that could be it. Maybe one with the drone. Wow. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Like, 2 pods. They're doing. I guess they could have a 2 pod or something, but it seems unlikely. Okay. I won't reach it. Sucks. Someone come down towards me, please.
Moving to Overwatch.
I need to open with a grenadier. Hey, is he coming down? Nope. Sort of. Not quite. Come on, a little bit further down. No, not there. How's that helpful? I guess I could just grenade you. Even that's not gonna work. Come on, will you just guys come down? Seriously. I'm not gonna set my ambush off until you guys start acting like sensible. Ooh. You're gonna end up next to that thing. Well, that'd be helpful. I definitely wanna... Well, maybe you can do it. No, you don't have a grenade. Okay, so you do it then.
Catch! We're in the sights.
Call the boxes! Deploy!
Okay. We'll check it. Yeah, not really worth it.
Objective.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Yeah, would have been nice.
We're good to go.
Come get some.
On the move.
Tired of waiting around.
I'm on it.
Overwatch.
À vos ordres. En vigilance. Parece factible. Poniéndome en guardia.
Roger that. Got it covered.
I'm on it.
Affirmative. Cover it now.
Are they gonna come for me? They are, apparently.
Enemy is still up.
Nope, took a hit. Took a hit.
La cible peut être blessée.
He's grumpy.
Shot failed to connect.
Target's still up.
One round left. Okay. Where's my grenadier? I want you to be smart about this. How did he get to, like, oh, I guess Overwatch is kind of their thing, really.
Gonna be bright.
Figured he'd miss. So.
Not even close. I'm running low on ammo.
Really? Guy really pushing it.
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
I think I can kill these guys.
Here, cat.
Playing with fire, but I could do with the extra loot. Coming up roses right now.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Me as well.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Really? Guys. What good is suppression if you guys can't? Literally feels like it's pointless exercise almost. May as well get him out. Can't reload, but the time to come down. There they are. Reinforcements. Really? Right now? See you later.
Heading home. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice job.
Advent apart one mission at a time, Commander. Impressive work.
Gotta have that. Gotta have that. Right protocol key. Okay. Yeah, nice. Cool, 13 days on that one. 82 supplies. Things are going good so far. I think that's worth getting.
School facility upgraded.
Specialists, I think, should be in actually. Focus fire. Fourteen supplies is practically nothing. Six days, nice. Shinobi and a resistance member. I like that. What is this? Rescue retcons? Technical gunner, specialist, assault grenadier. 6 hours, 6 days. Five guys. Assault grenadier, gunner, specialist, technical. So a technical grenadier, really. To be perfectly honest, I'm gonna stick with. What was I looking for? So I need a shinobi. Do I have a shinobi that I can use? Squaddy. A loo, I guess. Let's see if I got any, what do we got in terms of weapon upgrades and stuff? Suppressor. That might help. But who's gonna have it? Suppressor. I guess maybe you should have it. Gunner, I think. You have a scope. Personal combat stims, depth perception. The whole immunity to poison, so I really don't like, yeah. Do you have a scope? You do have a scope, right? Yeah. Okay, so you have a scope. You don't really need a scope. You don't need a scope. You don't need a scope. You don't need a scope. Okay. Shotgun, laser sight might come in handy. Yeah. I don't know if that's really worth it. I might prefer to get more, to get more, what to call? Supplies.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Okay, chase rounds out there. Laser weapons, that's key.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Does that improve the laser weapon's length? It does.
Working at the Advent Clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps their most insidious creation of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply conflicted.
Supply drop, even though it's like nothing. To have the money, to be honest. I mean, they're nice and all, but the money is more important. That's a laser gun right there. To me, that's way more important. Got a nanoscale vest there. Cool. Put that on one of my guys next. Make contact with this one. 108? Maybe this one. 54. Okay. Advanced Warfare Center. What have you got? Nothing interesting. What have you got? Nothing interesting. What have you got? Nothing interesting. Come on, someone's gotta have something interesting. Ooh, that sounds good. Is that an Atacan sharpshooter? I'm gonna take that. It's useful for a sharpshooter. 7 available, 10 unavailable. Yeah. Okay, what do we got? One day. Not helpful.
New regional contacts located.
Customize him on here. Shinobi's black, please. Secondary color. Black, please. Days. Whoa. Technicals, an assault, gunner, an assault, technical. I'm gonna run my calculator. Whether I can build, bring along that many. Mission expiration is 12 hours, 11 days, 4 hours. 108. Yeah, I think that'll work. Gunner, this gunner can get a scope. Okay, I'm gonna call it a day. That's been about 35 minutes or 40 minutes, I think. I'm gonna carry on right from here. Penultimate night, which is the operation penultimate night. When it sounds good to me. Okay, thanks for watching.